Last year and the year before and this year, it's been an absolute privilege to be part of a project working with such a large organisation who are so influential in the arts, and to have our young people perform at the Barbican with the professional technical support that they get, and seeing them flourish really on the Barbican stage was absolutely amazing.
Miss, I have my chick little.
Oh, I'm sorry, there's no spaces left.
Oh, no! Oh, yes, thanks, miss.
So we were fortunate enough to win the opportunity to work in collaboration with the Royal Ballet School. The Access and Partnership Department at the Royal Ballet School offer secondary schools an opportunity, both at Key Stage 4 and at Key Stage 5, an opportunity to work with their students on a collaborative project. In this particular project, 25 of our students from Dagenham Park from Year 9 and Year 10 are going to collaborate with an artist from the Royal Ballet School, and 25 students from their Year 10 on a project that's going to culminate in a performance at the Royal Ballet School on the 18th and 19th of March.
Which is a Shakespeare play, and we've actually opened it up for the rest of the school as well, which some year 7s, year 8s, year 9s, I think, and year 10s are also participating in it, and I think it's been like really interesting lately.
Be advised, fair maid. Demetrius is a worthy gentleman.
Sorry till I found her.
I beseech your grace that you may know the worst of may befall than me. In this case, I refuse to wed Demetrius.
Either to die the death or abjure forever the society of men.
Thank you. Definitely, we have massive strengths. Every single student in Key Stage 3 is playing, like I said, an instrument and also playing in a band, which goes along with every scheme of work. So everybody's really developing their musical skills. Every lesson is practical. So I think that that's a really, really positive strength of the music department.
Next week, and I'm still seeing Rebecca.